From Eternal Quest, The Inner Life. Behind the frontal man there stands, invisible to the naked eye, a being robed in constant light, image of our destiny. As winds our path through life and life, Lord of our body's temporal home, he sits in golden solitude, in his room of golden light, alone.